Yes, this is Derelict Cheeseburger. I'm doing something I have always wanted to do. A derelict theme park. If you subscribe to me, you know I like derelict places and theme parks. So this is like the ultimate explore for me. I probably won't even get in, but you know. Here we go. Yeah, I can get in. Oh, you can go in the main entrance actually. Oh, the doors are wide open, that's stupid. It says the CCTV, but I know for a fact that there's security guards. Uh-oh, there's a car going up here. That's not good. Come on, you bloody thing. Okay. Oh, damn, that thing's in the way. It looks like it's been pretty trash, it's a shame. I guess that's where you'd have to pay. Get your tickets. That's what I want to see, the big castle. Yeah, this is like a go-kart track. I haven't got too long here. Or I can get in there actually. What's wrong with that? Now, I can either go through there. I don't want to get seen straight away, because that would fail. This is a go-kart track. Oh, I thought there was a fire then, but it was just some weird glass. That was quite scary. Well, that looks scary. It's locked. This is a big fridge. No, you can't get in through there. Great, that was, I would love to get in there. It looked like you could get in there. Yeah, you can. Jesus, all this has been burnt. Oh my God. That's a disgrace. Bloody hell, that's horrible. That's actually dreadful. I hate seeing places burnt down. I can't stand it, actually. Oh, someone's even stolen the stone out of the... I mean, stolen the sword out of the stone. Yeah, there used to be a sword there. Oh, I've made it in. No, this is what I really wanted to see. Hello. Looks like another like track or something. That's where I want to go. Someone's managed to get a chair on the dragon ride. Pretty funny that. Someone over there. This is obviously a bar. There's a lot of graffiti in. This place is getting trashed. Not surprising since you can walk in the main entrance just like the DRI. I'm gonna go around. There's definitely some people over there. So much mud. Oh, this is the track. Oh look, the track ends there. I think it's been stolen. Do you want an ice cream? There's a mini golf there. Nice stream there. This looks cool. What the hell is this? You can't see it, but it was a stage there. I guess this was like a little... It's where they had shows and stuff, I guess. This place is amazing. Mini golf there. There's a hotel there. I'm just going to stand right in the middle of here, actually no. Just need to ring someone up. Badass phone, I know. Magic spell. Definitely people over there. Oh, that's where you get on the ride. Not there. Now this is what I really wanted to see. All this graffiti is not needed. This graffiti is awful. This is amazing. I really want to see this. It reminds me of Game of Thrones. There's people smashing stuff over there. I really want a photo. Now that's called graffiti. Graffiti like that's okay. That's good. Rest in peace, Camelot. I'd love a photo there. Sorry about this YouTube. It's just when I come to these places, I know I'm probably never going to come again. So I like to get a lot of photo selfie or whatever you want to call them, I don't know. The ghost of Camelot. Yeah, I don't have very good cameras, as you can see. It's only Cybershot. But I love it. Great little camera. I don't think I got it. Yeah, I did get it. I love this bit. It reminds me just of Game of Thrones. Perfect. That's absolutely perfect. Oh, it's just gone there. Bloody hell. Yeah, that's where the ride is. I want to go up there. Now it's just finding a bloody way. That looks very cool. That's all forest. I think what I should do is go back the way I came. Yeah. And go up to the ride. fly. That's my excuse. Very cool, that. Yeah, up there. I don't know how to get up there, though. Might climb it. There's the castle up there. Hello. Yeah, I'm in it. I'm at the jousting bit. I'm at the jousting bit. I need to be quiet. Yeah, I walked in the main entrance. Well, I'm fine, I won't be that much longer. Yeah, right, well, alright, see ya. Do they listen though? It's a stupid idea. Yeah, you can get up around there. I'm gonna have to climb on the rock. I don't fancy doing that, mate, you know. Especially with cameras and all in my bag. Always want to do this, though. Oh, no, it died. Yes. Always wanted to do that. Oh, I've completely ruined it. Look at that. That's disgusting. There used to be a big dragon here. I think they took it away for health and safety. Yeah, there's someone here. Right. That's pretty badass. Yeah, this is also the make. I've never done one of these videos before. Right. I know the big rat's over there, but I know security over there. I might risk it. And anyway, I've got to be back soon anyway. Ah, damn it. That's the church. Oh, look at that. All that track's been overgrown. I'm going to risk it. Did that one tell you get chucked out, wouldn't you? Oh no, that's more stuff. No, that's a hotel. Well, that'd be quite a good souvenir, but I'm not gonna do any of that. That's cool. That is cool. No smoking. Guess that's the exit. There's definitely some people over there. Oh, I'll have a look what time it is. Alright. Yeah, this is called the Dragon Flyer. I think this was newish, I'm not too sure though. Ride information. That's very cool. Queue jumping. Camelot Theme Park. Oh, someone's writing book. Mini golf? Yeah, why not? Yeah, I've seen that before. I don't think you'd be able to get in there. Many golf rules. Yeah, you can get in. To me, this just seems like this is the hotel. Yeah, the hotel's there. I don't really want to get seen by them. Oh, this is cool, right? Yeah, someone at all. Mini golf. Oh, it's all destroyed. That's sad. It's quite a big one, look at this. Hit it from there all the way down there. There's some more there. It's pretty cool. Right, I'm gonna risk it and go to the people. Oh, there's people over there. Up there. Do not want to get caught. Cannot do it in Haskell today. Hello. Yeah, because I was right in the middle of a jousting arena and I didn't want to speak out loud. But I'm just going to see if I can see that big ride and then I'll make my way back. Yeah. Yeah. Right, don't stand waiting because I haven't left yet, you know. Oh, okay. Yep. Alright, see ya. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm still young. Probably shouldn't be doing... I should not be doing this anyway. But it's nice to let your family know you're alright. If there's any young explorers out there. Make sure you know, you let someone know where you are. I know you've already seen this bit, but I'm going to see if I can see the big roller coaster. And I know that's where security is. Hopefully there's stock security, because it doesn't look like we're doing a good job. We've always been smashed. Apparently, the security guards are pretty cool and let you have a look around. I haven't been letting the chavs have a look around by the looks of it. God, this dragon ride was big. Look, it goes all the way around there. Oh, security camera. It's an old one. That bar looks pretty impressive up there. That looks really impressive. I wonder how long this has been. Yeah, 3 cameras today. Oh. This is really nice. A little stream or something. Wow, look at that. Yeah, you can see tracks, people, the security guard has drives there. Oh, I wish I had longer here. Security signs. Oh yeah, this is where the ghost train is. I forgot about this part. And I know this is where security hangs out. So I need to be quiet. Yeah. There are people over there. They don't sound like security. Yeah, ghost train. it's a ghost train. It looks a bit like asbestos, I fucking hope it's not. Wow. This is the best thing I've ever. Oh, I'm tracking. It's a security guard. It's good though. That's the security guys. I think it's all trashed. car wasn't there, I'd climb up there. Right, I'm off. It's impressive, a ghost train, but the car's there. I don't get it. I would not risk putting the car here. Yeah, there's another roller coaster over there, but I'm not going to it. Too risky. Driving school bus was, no, yeah. Very impressive. I think what's happened is I've gone down there and security's gone down there. That was very cool, that. Goes all the way down there. Hello? Yeah, I'm coming back now. I've just been up to that big ride and all. Yeah, I've got to be quiet though, because there's a security. There's a car, but the guy wasn't in his box because it's been trashed. So he might be walking around. Proper gas. This has been all right angle. cold and I'll be fine. Welcome to hell. I'm not going to rest it, why not that? I really enjoyed that. It's been great. Jump in. Shame the chavs didn't. Uh-oh. Goodbye, Camelot. One last photo. Yeah, you may think I'm a bit odd. Yes, I am. Take one last picture of that. One last look. Right, I'm off. That's been, I actually love that explore. That's got to be in my top five of my explores, and I've been to a few. God, you can still smell the smoke. You can still smell the smoke. Oh, Jesus Christ. You alright? Just let you know, there's a security guard's car over there, but I ain't seen him. I've been up to the ride and stuff.
Oh, right. So whereabouts, how far away?
You have to like go through the woods, and then you'll see his car. But his office has been trashed, so I don't know where he is.
Oh, right, okay.
So I've just been walking around. It's been really good.
Yeah, nice.
All right, see ya. What a chance there's a button to two explorers. I didn't even see him. My hair was in the way. I just saw someone go, oh, and I looked like, oh my God, there's people. You see, they were nice people. Not like punk rockers. Punk rockers are nice, you see. I'm a metalhead. And here we go. Goodbye, Camelot. That was a fantastic explore. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.